In 619, there were several significant events that took place around the world. Here are a few examples. 1. Emperor Gyeongju of Tang, the founder of the Tang dynasty in China, passed away. 2. Muhammad, the Islamic prophet, led an expedition to the city of Taif in present-day Saudi Arabia. 3. King Sisebut of the Visigoths issued a decree in Spain that forced Jews to convert to Christianity or leave the country. 4. The Gupta Empire, one of the most powerful empires in ancient India, began to decline.